Lowell police are searching for a man they say shot and killed a woman Tuesday night. This is 20-year-old Xavier DeJesus of Lowell. He's accused of murdering 23-year-old Deja Mendez while she was sitting in a car outside a home on Coral Street. Detectives believe the two of them knew one another and now believe there may have been a dispute over a car. Liam? Oh.